To create a rendered scene, you obviously need to have objects, lighting, and cameras. And you also need to have surface materials to make your objects look more realistic. On the right side of your toolbar, you'll find the Material Editor button. This will bring up the Material Editor. This is where we'll do all of our surfacing. Click here, and it brings up the Material Editor.